AXS TV presents Extreme. This is All Access, your backstage pass to the biggest events in music.
I don't know why it took us 20 plus years
to document this band.
Yeah, we weren't ready. We weren't quite ready yet. You know, we had to mature. It's like a fine wine, and here we are. And now we're ready. The band is, I think, as fierce as we have ever been. Years ago, back in the day, too young, not ready. We've always said, first and foremost, that we are a live band. Always have been. Records, great. It's nice to have a record. It's nice to do a record. But whether it's been our peers, you know, people we've admired in the past, they always come and see the band live, and it's always the same quote. God, you guys are just so much better live, or just different live, you know, because you don't get that three-dimensional performance that we have, and also just the passion.
Right now, we feel the band's on all cylinders.
Yeah, it's a machine. We're ready. We were talking about how the club that we first met at, which was Celebrations in Narcissus, is now Bertucci's Pizza. Then we went across the street, the most historic probably club of Boston of all time, The Rat, is now IHOP or condominiums or something like that.
But it's always good to come home.
Want to do it anywhere else but home, where you know, we just have such a history here in Boston. All of us, you know, have lived here or you know, came from Boston, so you know, here we are right in the heart of it, right across from Fenway Park, you know, right here on Lansdowne Street, House of Blues. We're definitely totally pumped for this.
Oh, yeah.
No, you know what, it's just I think it's just it's always been hard to talk about this band and what we do live or in the studio, because it's not a one-dimensional band. I mean, there's a lot of aspects of the band. It's always been hard for radio or MTV or anybody to put us in a certain box. I think, when for the fans or for new fans or people who haven't seen the band live, you're going to kind of scratch your head first time around and go, wow. But here we are in Boston. It all happens tonight. This is where it ends. It's great to be able to play for our home fans.
It's always a little special. I mean, we've played this in great spots around the world, and the audiences have been great in Europe and Japan and all over the place. But there's always a sweet spot for us coming home, Boston. You know, a lot of friends and family, and it's
where it began. So this is the perfect spot to do it, definitely.
No better place to do it at home.
Home. That's right, we're from here, man. That's right.
Check out Extreme, only on AXS TV.